Hello! Purchased this from a shop in Ilkley, Bungle and Golden. It's near the Booth supermarket. So it's from, beer is from the Tweed Brewing Company out of Manchester. And it's 4.1%. It's the winter Tweed. Right, I purchased it because of the artwork. Nice modern take. Modern art there. There was one brewery at Manchester called Hyde, and I'm hoping it's not that brewery because their beers were terrible. Golden brown, single finger head. Slight malty, almost like ginger biscuits. A little bit of brown bread, a little bit of brown sugar. Cheers. Parking. Treacle. Sponge. That kind of, all that kinds of. Yeah, parking. Reminds me of that. Cake that you'd have around bonfire night as well. Just think that's packing. Yeah, ginger packing. So, alright, it's a nice beer. 4.1%. Tweedbrewing.com as well. With a great depth of flavour and rich characteristics. Winter Tweed's solid body is finished off neatly with a 4.1%, giving sensation back to session beers. I won't actually say it's a sensation. But it's alright. Forgettable, in fairness, I'll probably forget about it. But the artwork's good. There's no bad things to say about the beer, other than it just doesn't make me want to go out and buy it again. Does it make me want to try others from this brewery? Yes! Because there's nothing wrong with it, it's a perfectly nice beer. Purchased it for £2.50, which is a nice price for a brand new brewery. And yeah, nice beer. Check out Fuggle and Golden out of Ilkley. Great selection of international, European, and they've got a few local breweries. They've got one from Manchester, they've got a few from Yorkshire. Anyway, check out the Tweed Brewery at Manchester. You take care. Bye.